Hi everyone, this is Ramos and welcome back to my network, Kingdom Hearts 2.5 HD Remix. And I just unlocked the final form. I'll show it to you guys in a little bit. But we're basically at the very end of Kingdom Hearts. And it makes me a little sad. Because there's still some bosses that are still out there that I still want to defeat. And Kingdom Hearts, these versions, Kingdom Hearts, all the Kingdom Hearts are all coming to the PS4, and I figure, is it really worth it right now to try to do? It's all coming to the PS4, so I figure I should just do everything there on the hard difficult level on the PS4.
This is it.
Back off. Oh.
Yeah. Take this.
That's it? Okay. So I'm trying to get enough where I can get my drive gauge enough where I can summon the final form. Is it? Alright, I guess that's it. Speaking of that, let's give you the Oblivion Key.
Yeah. Back off. This is it.
And the thing is, the final form can only be upgraded by defeating nobody's only.
Take this.
Doesn't matter how strong they are. I'll show you guys the form in a little bit. Now that I have full of it. Yeah, his motors is most powerful. That's why it takes up so much of that's why it requires my full gauge to be full in order to summon it. On the wrong way. There we are, and yeah, he can fly. Yay! Okay, I guess I showed you that already now, so now let me start heading back and finish off. I just want to show you guys the final form. It won't take me long to get back up there.
It's over! It's over! It's over! Back off. Back off.
Knowing that everything's coming to the PS4, I don't think I'm gonna finish everything else. I'd rather finish everything else on the PS4. Unlocking the final form. I forgot we had this stage here.
Yeah.
Heal. I don't like this guy. Holy cow, man. Combos. Yeah, you're welcome. You just happen to be nearby me. Challenge me here.
Give me strength.
Sora, Riku.
There's gonna be no end to this.
Bring it.
Together we can stop them.
They come from here. Leave these creatures to us.
But there's no way we could take them all.
I will be sending them after Xemnas. Or perhaps you would rather fight them yourself.
Frankly, my dear, I'd rather run.
Off with you then.
Well, if it ain't the boat boy king.
Time to weigh anchor, Captain Pete.
What, like abandoned ship? I don't think so.
Sora, your majesty, do not forget, when I've destroyed them all, this castle shall be mine.
Now looky here. Opportunities like this don't come along every day, you know. Come on!
We gotta hurry.
But...
they're doing what their hearts command. We can't interfere.
I just wanted him to have that cutscene while him flying, you know, it's, you know what I mean.
Oh, my Kingdom Hearts. Ruined. Now, I'll have to start all over again. Warriors of the Keyblade, go forth and bring me more hearts.
No!
Denizens of Light, answer this. Why do you hate the darkness?
Huh, we don't hate it. It's just kinda scary. But the world's made of light and darkness. You can't have one without the other, because darkness is half of everything. Sort of makes you wonder why we are scared of the dark.
It's because of who's lurking inside it.
Then allow me another question. You accept darkness, yet choose to live in the light. So why is it that you loathe us who teeter on the edge of nothing? We who were turned away by both light and dark, never given a choice.
That's simple. It's because you mess up our world.
That may be. However, what other choice might we have had?
Just give it a rest. You're nobodies. You don't even exist. You're not sad about anything.
Very good. You don't miss a thing. I cannot feel sorrow. No matter what misery befalls the worlds, no matter what you think, what you feel, or how you exist.
Sora! Where are you?
Sora, answer me!
You're okay!
Where's Xemnas?
Hear me, Kingdom Hearts. It seems we must begin anew. But know this. I will give to you as many hearts as it takes. Mark my words. You can no more be complete without me than I without you. Heed me, Kingdom Hearts. Lend me your power so that we may be complete. The power to erase the fools that hinder us.
Xemnas! No!
Hearts quivering with hatred.
Xemnas! Don't!
Hearts burning with rage.
You'll never win!
Hearts scarred by envy. That fool Ansem said the heart's true nature was beyond his understanding. But it's not beyond mine. Hearts are the source of all power.
Xemnas, you can't hide from us.
We're not gonna let him get away now.
Look at that!
What's going on?
Kingdom Hearts.
Let's go. Xemnas must be inside.
The worlds gave us this doorway. They want us to be the guardians of their destiny.
Once we go through, there's no turning back. It's victory or oblivion. So, Sora, are you ready?
Damn straight I am. Well, before I start the final battle, guys, I'm gonna end this episode as a short one. That's because I like my final episodes to be the most epic of them all. I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, later.